The sports industry has taken a huge battering this year due to sports activity coming to a grinding halt. This has led to financial losses and unemployment. In an exclusive chat with Sports 999, a sports industrialist said this was the time for sports innovations in goods manufacturing, like making composite hockey sticks with fibers and without the use of wood. Such innovations not only usher in change but also trigger growth. But cricket goods manufacturers say they are struggling without raw materials being available, no demand for goods, and paying the workforce is another issue.
Yes, I am expecting a world turnover of about 30-40%. There is still going to be a game being played towards the later part of this year and in January, February, where normally hockey is not played because it's a summer sport. A field hockey is not being played. But 30-40% will be there. That one-third ratio, we will touch that target. If we talk about increase in sales, no. Next year also there will not be an increase in sales. It will be steady. It's got to be in a phase. And more players come in, well, we'll be lucky.
देखिए, ग्राउंड सारे बंद पड़े हैं, क्रिकेट चल नहीं रहा, तो इसमें बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लमें आ रही हैं हमें। जैसे रॉ मटेरियल बाहर से आना, बाहर से आ नहीं पा रहा, हमारा यहाँ से सेल नहीं हो रहा, ग्राउंड खुल नहीं रहे, लेबर को हम सिर्फ वो काम दे रहे हैं, वर्करों को काम चलाने के लिए, उनका घर चलाने के लिए, और बाकी इसमें कोई अभी इम्प्रूवमेंट नहीं हुई काम में।
Very difficult. We are not working full time. We are just working one third of capacity. Government guidelines are there, but we have to do it ourselves also in our limitations. And any sport which is a team sport is not being played anywhere in the world. Yes, there are reports now coming in that cricket is going to be played. Let's hope. Because if you're going to keep a 6 feet distance between a cricketer and a fielder, the ball is going to pass through the first slip or second slip. And same is the case with hockey. If they're going to keep a 6 feet distance between each player, hockey cannot be played. Hockey is a team game. You can score a goal, one person has to pass to another player and then to score a goal. So that is not being played right now. We are in a very difficult situation. My father went to Berlin Olympics in 1936, and my father is innovating new methods, continuing from father to son. I came here in Jalandhar in 1972, just after Indo-Pakistan war in 71 December, and we have been continuing to do that. Yes, this is what my father told me, that if you want to attract a customer, make a product, and we are giving a new product. The hockey stick is the same, but it's being renovated in a different method time and again every year, either with new stickers or with new resins, new fibers. We are doing all that. We are getting all the construction done, and that causes an increase in price also. Yes, I'm planning that way. We are going to go in more for composite hockey than for wooden hockey. That will be one place where the life of a hockey stick, a composite hockey stick, is unlimited. You can use it even after 3 years of manufacture. Whereas wooden hockey stick, because of the basic nature of the wood, it bends. And it does not give that purpose. It does not serve the purpose.